Dropping the L-bomb.
Yeah.
Look, it didn't go my way, did it? You know, you go into this experience and, you know, for me, I was definitely, you know, genuinely there to find love. And, you know, I came across too keen. But, yeah, there's a part of me that's kind of thinking, oh, maybe I shouldn't have said what I said.